incredible, the setting was incredible, whereas combat was, I think, one of the few things that maybe kept that game from reaching perfection. Whereas Bioshock Infinite, the guns feel like they have no reach.